We see the hype outside, right from the house. Took it straight from outside, straight to the couch. We put the mic outside, edit shit out. We letting the scouts outside. We running the scouts. Ain't no control in the game. They never leave. I got tats over my veins, cause that what I bleed. She drink a lot of the bourbon, like she from the street. We got control of the flows in her. We heard that your wave went dry. We flood in the drought. Heard that your hood outside. We added some house.
We just got a call from 6ix9ine's fucking manager.
We're going back to LA for 48 hours.
We got a jet. Let's fucking go.
What's going on, guys?
We're here with 6ix9ine.
6ix9ine's not Lou.
At all.
He don't got bars.
6ix9ine, you got bars?
I got pretty much
get
bars, bro.
Get the fuck out of
here.
Damn.
Look at this entrance. Prepared by the assistants.
Oh, yo, I got the chills right now. I think this is the trip that we actually die.
Fuck me, boy.
Oh, wow.
Damn.
Probably just jerk off, watch movies. We don't need these. We don't need those, but this. We have our own dock and shit.
Oh, my God.
Tables ready? God, look at them up here.
Not bad.
Who's fucking out here?
A little sneaky dock kill just.
Boom, 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 she's done.
What up, what up?
Salami went crazy in that last video, bro.
Hell yeah.
Like that?
Bro, I love that video. Hell yeah.
Columbia, Missouri, man.
Like, tell him.
Around. Missouri, man.
Columbia, Missouri, man.
It's a little fucking
city.
Little
shithole.
Right from
the 6-5
to a
pretty
baby. What's on the agenda tonight, you guys?
A whole bunch of sending.
What's it smell like?
No, little fucking sending.
Yes,
there's gonna be a lot of MILFs here, man.
Why do
I can
you
tell
think
I'm just
fucking
dressed like
them?
This, man.
That's how you get a MILF.
Alright. Pack it.
I look local. I look like I don't own a boat, but I have a friend that does.
Bro, honestly, you look like a MILF's dream right now, bro.
Look at the shoe.
Sexy chocolate, man.
35+.
You should pull a MILF tonight.
35+. We'll see. It's a lot of pressure.
If you don't pull a MILF, you're out.
Yeah, I'll go on competition with you.
That's the first one to get a MILF, what's the deal?
I might activate a UAV tonight.
Oh, really?
I'm back-to-back on kills, so if I get one more, I got the UAV. How about this? First one to get a fucking Predator missile. That's the...
What does that mean?
5 kills in a row, a Predator missile.
Oh, Predator
five
missile.
5 kills in a row.
I'm back to back, but they've been dust.
Yeah, you gotta do this.
Yeah.
Tonight
but
I'm
there
gonna
was
go,
no choice.
Tonight I'm gonna get the UAV, tomorrow's the care package, and the Predator missile. I'm going for a fucking pay blow, boys. What the hell?
Yeah, we gotta unlock Rafiki tonight.
We gotta unlock him. I need to get a bitch in
Yo,
sign
you
language.
Should, you should try to pull a girl only
yeah,
using sign
I'm gonna
language.
Do that shit.
Oh my God.
I'm gonna do that tonight. Let me get some claws in me, let me shotgun a little bit, and it's over tonight.
Yeah, maybe we'll work our magic. I'll be like, Rafiki, thanks for your eyes, you're beautiful.
Yeah,
like Rafiki would like to fucking muck your barn. A lot of D-bags here, we're gonna fit right in.
A lot of milks, man.
I know.
Wait till you go around the corner, dude.
Really?
Fuck.
Oh, here we go.
Here we go!
How you doing? What do you gotta say about Full Send?
Love it.
You love it?
Come along, my lonely days are over, and life is like a song. Oh, yeah.
Dad, are you coming here? Well, there's a lot of MILFs here. Plenty, you know, man. Yeah, grab the rubbers.
All right, you guys gotta give a speech.
First to the Nuff Boys and Full Send.
Let's go.
Here, see you guys coming over later.
All right, Chris.
Excuse me. Hi. So, would you like to go on a dog date? Do you have a dog?
I have a dog.
You have a dog? I have a dog too. His name's Chewy. I would love to go on a dog.
My dog's Lacey.
What's that?
Lacey.
Lacey, is it a girl?
Yes.
See, it's perfect. It's a perfect situation.
Match made in heaven.
Look, I'm gonna get you a Snapchat. Look, do you have a Snap? Look, your husband will not, he does not have to know.
He
is he telling you that he owns a dog named Chewy?
Yes.
That's my dog.
All right,
but,
how's it going?
But I took him.
I'm Jesse.
All right, so we'll get our dog thing going.
Cuzzy, you were a little missing in action there on those milks.
No, it's like a different ball game, man.
I know it is.
It's like...
You just gotta remember, you're their, like you specifically, you're their fucking, their dream, you know?
So you drink the whole bottle, let's see.
There's no way.
I'll try a little bit, I'll try it, I'll try it.
Okay, this is Rafiki's Steve Will Do It attempt.
I'm gonna be honest, I'm not no Steve Will Do It, but I love me some vodka this time of year. Let's go. I'm
drinking a little bit. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh my God.
Yeah, it's getting, I'm getting in one tonight. Oh, yeah.
What?
I'm getting into one tonight.
This is your wife.
This is my wife.
Do you mind if I get to girl on a date? She's very beautiful. I mean, that's a...
Do you have a girlfriend?
What's that?
Do you have a girlfriend?
No.
If you let me go out with your girlfriend, you take my wife out.
I don't have a girlfriend. Stay with her for as long as you can, and then I'm going to smash her in a year. That's it. So, do you have a big date?
Of course.
Amazing date. Hey, don't that's be putting that shit on the phone. Don't be like...
I've never been as fucked up in my life.
She loved the man. She loved the Celine the Dream.
I'm ready for something else right now. Let's go.
Who are you guys voting for this election season? Joe Biden or Donald Trump?
Oh, Trump for sure.
Trump?
Donald Trump, yeah.
Trump?
Wow. Trump.
Trump?
Donald Trump.
Trump.
Oh. Fucking Trump all the way.
Dude, not Joe Biden, my friend. He's a fucking douchebag. I mean, is he very smart? What do you think? He's not Elon Musk.
Yeah, no, he's no Elon.
Trump, baby.
Trump? Why?
I'd rather be grabbed by my pussy than fucking sniffed in the hair by a creeper.
My IRA's growing. Our boats out there got more horsepower than they ever had. How many boats have you bought in the last 6 months?
Zero.
How many have they sold in the last 6 months here? A bunch. Trump, baby, Trump.
Let's stay out of fucking politics. I don't
Perfect.
Like that.
I love it.
How many girls has Donald Trump fucking slayed in his career?
Hopefully a bunch.
That's a tough one.
What do you think?
I don't know.
Oh, man, more than me.
Well, yeah, no shit.
He's my hero.
Do you think he's got over 1,000 kills?
I would have to say yes.
You say four?
Yes.
Over 1,000 kills?
Definitely 400.
Yeah, probably. Do you think he cares about more about the country or pussy?
Oh, fuck. You're gonna put me on the spot.
What do you think? I mean, we all care about pussy, right?
Yeah, oh yeah, I really care. Country. That pussy. He's an old guy.
Yeah.
He spends a lot on Viagra.
Why?
Do you think he has side chicks besides Melania?
No way.
Do you think he cheats on Melania?
Oh, hell yeah.
It's Donald Trump, though.
Yeah, but it's Melania, though. She's very educated, just like him.
I'd bang her.
How does he cheat on her with all the public eye in?
How does
you think he? You think he still pipes Melania down good or not?
No.
Because she's a bad bitch.
No. I'd take her to Pound Town.
Fuck yeah. No shit. She's like, fuck me and say build the wall.
I would do that.
Would you guys take down Trump?
That is hilarious.
Would you pump Trump?
Would you pump Trump?
You got some good chest lettuce going.
I got chest lettuce.
Let's take note of that. This guy's got absolute fucking lettuce check on my chest.
Check my chest
oh, yeah.
lettuce.
Hey, that's my husband.
See, I like his chest lettuce. What's your guy? You guys dirty talk or no?
No. Fuck that, I go right to it.
A lot of blowies or no?
Oh yeah, she swallows.
What?
Whitest teeth I've ever come across.
Hey, oh! Get on one knee, get on one knee.
I ain't getting on one
knee. Get on one knee!
I don't kneel.
No, I'm not kneeling.
But if you don't get on one knee, Trump's gonna lose.
Oh,
I'm super lucky.
All right.
Now we're
there we go.
Let's go, baby. Woo! Let's go, baby.
Boys, we're on a bender.
I got you a tequila shot.
No,
I can't. I'll actually yak if my first drink of the day is a tequila shot.
I feel good right now. No one's wearing no fucking mask here. I love it. America.
Yeah.
America.
You want to go do shots with them?
Let's do it.
Are you trying to yell no masks?
What's that? Yeah.
Tequila?
Oh, I can't do tequila.
Yeah, you can't. I mean,
you can't waste it.
I just feel really nervous knowing that you guys do pranks for a living.
No. She's got the one with the roofies in it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you got nothing to worry about.
Okay.
I would never do that to a guy.
That wasn't bad. Thanks, bro.
Drum goes out nice.
I'm about a shot away from a cigarette.
This way?
Yeah. 69 position for sure.
Oh.
tastes so good.
Thank you. My wife says the same thing.
You got a fucking wicked belly button.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's sick.
Look, your feet.
Yo, excuse me.
Yo, take your shirt off.
Let me show you something. What's your name?
Slap him, slap.
Why did you think that would work?
How you doing?
How you doing?
Same thing.
You was twerking that ass on the boat. Oh, I need to see it in real life now. I need to see that. Okay, I like it. Rank it up. I wish I had some $20. Okay, I like that.
I would out-gay this guy any day.
Come here.
Oh man, no, you pulled that.
I'll kiss you, man. Don't test me.
Okay.
For all this.
I'll get TikTok on
for all this song.
Yeah, don't put that in the MTV Jesse turns gay.
All the comments would be like, I knew it.
I knew it. Yeah, he hasn't been in the videos lately. Like, I knew it was that.
Imagine 6ix9ine came out gay.
That'd be good for the community.
6ix9ine's gotta be a little queer, no?
He does like 10%. He does rep Rainbow a lot.
Yeah, the Rainbow's a giveaway.
You're in the Sen Club? Yeah. I gotta buy you a shot.
Let's go. Every time we meet a Sen Club member, we buy him a shot. That's it.
Maybe some. I think it's fair.
Maybe some proof. I don't know.
Oh yeah.
You guys up too.
There we go.
Making the cake, bro. Making
Happy
the cake.
Happy birthday, Steve.
The Kendor, the little darties.
Let's go.
Happy birthday.
Fuck, alright.
That's literally
made a wish.
Oh shit, wish came true.
Hey, alright, I've been editing Steve's vids for almost a year now, and I'm gonna say he says some fucked up shit, but he's a fucking great guy, okay?
Oh, thank you.
We love Steve.
Go.
Love you guys.
Cheers,
boys. Cheers. Yeah. Delete him.
Alright boys, listen up. We got some fucking crazy news. We just got a call from 6ix9ine's fucking manager. 6ix9ine, we've been talking to him for the last 3 days. We're headed back to LA right now. We're mid-bender. It's been like, what, 4 days? Haven't drank water like barely in the last 4 days. But we're gonna take a jet because we gotta get back there quick. Boys, what the fuck? Are we collabing with 6ix9ine, Steve?
Oh yeah.
Play some 6ix9ine, buddy.
We're going back to LA for 48 hours, 2 days, that's it. Then we're continuing to roadie. We got a jet, let's fucking go. No, up to 6 milli.
We're getting a little athletic on the plane, boys.
PJ, what do you think?
I need a drink is what I need.
Hey, you guys need to sign health deck forms before we can even move the plane.
Okay. Come on.
Let's do it.
I have an inquiry. I was at the bar the other night and I hooked up with this 6. And she told me that she has like...
Don't tell me anything bad.
No, she has loss of taste.
Well, if she didn't test or anything, then I don't
She's
need to go
tested.
Back.
She's not tested. She didn't test, but she said she couldn't taste shit. She was ugly as fuck, though.
That's not my fault.
It's honestly, you, man. Sir, I shouldn't have mucked her barn, but I did.
That's all right. If she didn't report anything to you, I'm good.
Okay. Sir, if I've been to China, can I lie about that?
Shenzhen, China? You weren't there.
I was there?
No.
Okay.
No, if you were there, you wouldn't come back.
Hey, pilot. You guys smell that?
What's that?
You guys smell that?
Smell it.
What do you need, Edward?
Talk to me.
Oh, I smell a sin, baby!
I might just hit it, bro. Hold on, that's not my element. I like dark skins, love a melanin. Heart crushing Louis Vuitton when I'm stepping in. 30 bottles of Zoom till I'm cinnamon. I had the Lambo, switch to the Rari. I'm a gangster, but I like to party. Pop a perky, go retarded. I'm a Brooklyn nigga, I'm cold hearted.
Off the jet kick.
Who's ready?
I'm ready.
You ready? You gonna call him a snitch?
We'll see.
Don't mention like my warrant in Ohio, because I don't know if he's like, remember that? And don't tell him Jesse's been to jail and shit.
No,
you just never know.
Oh,
yeah, my
snitch.
He might.
We gotta be careful.
We woke up, we absolutely sent it last night on the PJ. We got 4 security with us. Is there any chance we just get fucking pulled up on by fucking YG's goons or some shit? Can't post any shit in the moment.
I just imagine him walking up like this. Like just looking around.
The hat like this?
Later. Hey, you call? You call?
Guess everything's set up, ready to go?
Yeah, we're ready to rock. It's gonna be crazy. They probably move crazy, right?
Man, it's crazy. You always see the security is like literally just setting up perimeter and it's crazy.
Wow.
It's
really
that. Running.
Rolling up. Pretty nervous, boys.
What's up?
What's going on?
It's been a minute, man.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, bro.
Thank you. Appreciate that.
I see y'all, man. How's it going,
how's it going, bro?
How you doing, bro?
No, we appreciate it.
What's going on, guys?
What's up, Jeff?
What do you think?
I don't know. I'm trying not to fanboy. I'm just thinking to myself.
This is crazy.
When'd you guys get in? Last night?
No, it's like 7 this morning.
Oh, shit.
So you just gotta feed off whatever you hear them say, you know what I mean? I was thinking like, fuck one, marry one, kill one. Donald Trump, Joe Biden, 6'9".
Whatever they say, you're like, oh. I'm definitely gonna be the one that
died. Kill the rat.
Like, what, anything you wanna pop out and say?
Bring the rat shit in me, man. Yeah. Take this 6
I'll take it off.
Yeah.
Put it on
here. That's awesome.
It's a lot of weight in your shoulders right
there. I don't want to get used to this lifestyle, but it's good. Don't have to Crenshaw with that.
It's wearing a 6
Is it heavy?
Oh yeah,
it's
so heavy. I don't know how you wear all that. It's crazy.
All right, boys. So we got a special one today. We're here with 6ix9ine. We're gonna be surprising people with him. We're gonna ask them questions. He's gonna hide right over here and then he's gonna pop out. We're gonna see if people switch up, see what they say and shit. Also, 6ix9ine's dropping the new album, Tattletales, September 4th, this Thursday. Go right now, link in the description, pre-save it.
Midnight.
It's gonna be fire.
Yeah, dumb fire, Tattletales, midnight, Thursday night, Friday morning. Make sure I go to pre-save that.
Let's go, so go pre-save that shit, boys. Download it, we're gonna be smacking it.
If this video gets 1 million fucking likes, we'll do a part 2 in 6ix9ine's old hood.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Yeah, that might just be
up. We just up the security.
Yeah?
Yeah, fuck yeah.
We'll triple it.
Triple it. Right.
Presidential style.
All right, let's get it.
So we got our boy Manny here. You a fan of hip-hop?
I'm a fan of hip-hop, yeah, I definitely say that.
Who's your favorite rapper?
My favorite rapper? I give it to J. Cole.
J. Cole.
Isaiah Rashad's like right there. Right,
so you
him.
Like the lyrical type shit.
Yeah. So who would you say is the bigger lyrical rapper?
Between.
Tupac, Shakur, or Tekashi 6ix9ine?
Tekashi 6ix9ine?
Yeah.
That goes without saying, bro. 6ix9ine is not lyrical.
At all. He's got some bars, though.
No, bro. He don't got bars.
6ix9ine, you got bars?
I got pretty much bars, bro.
Get the fuck out of here.
You got bars?
Yeah, I got bars. You want to hear some shit? I avoided the bars, you heard?
Cut the bullshit. Fuck one, marry one, kill one. Donald Trump, Joe Biden, and Tekashi 6ix9ine.
Kill Donald Trump.
Tekashi looks like he could cook.
True. Marry and fuck Biden.
Fuck Biden?
You want to fuck Biden?
Okay, never mind. Switch it.
Yeah, switch it. Definitely switch it. Fuck me. Marry Biden. He's about to die. So, you know what I'm saying?
Do you want
to
switch up your choices?
Yeah, yeah. Fuck Tekashi 6ix9ine.
Yeah, yeah. Better answer.
Yeah, you're good.
Cool. Thank you.
I'm so bad at advice. Do you think you will be subscribing to 6ix9ine's OnlyFans he just created?
Did you see that he just started that?
Yeah, I did.
You saw him start an OnlyFans, right?
Mm-hmm.
But it is $49.99. Do you think you would?
$49.95 a month. I don't know.
You wouldn't want to see that dick, though?
Nah, not for $49.99.
For free, though?
Maybe for free.
What if he was here and he just gave you a free, like, membership?
If I got a free membership, I would subscribe.
Is that possible?
Yeah, that's possible. What up, Dolly?
Oh, wow.
How you doing? You selling?
Oh, my gosh.
So you want to subscribe for $50?
No, not for $50.
No, all right, Dolly. Damn. Yeah. But you would subscribe to Travis Scott for $50?
Nah.
She would.
Yeah, she 100% would.
How are you? Kalibo?
How's it going?
Yeah, Kalibo.
Yeah, so Gazebo.
What is it?
It's Kalibo, yeah.
Okay, so Gazebo. We're talking hip hop today, like real street type fucking rap shit, you know?
What do you think about 6ix9ine?
6ix9ine.
Whoa, why are you laughing? Song 6ix9ine.
He really hard to like, but like.
He's cool.
Some of the songs sound the same, but.
Like if you saw him, would you call him a rat or no?
Would I? I'll probably just
you'd probably call him a rat, right?
I'll probably see. Yeah.
Right, yeah.
You'd say to his face, "You're a fucking rat."
Yeah, just to see what he would do.
You could try it out.
Oh shit!
What's going on, baby?
Oh fuck!
Yeah, I could just do it.
See, that was different.
Give her a card.
You're a rat. You're a rat, but you love that shit though.
Yeah, I love that shit.
Honestly, if it was my situation, I'd be like, "Fucking shit." I mean, you still made it work somehow. So.
Nah, we made it work. We made it work. All right, Gazebo.
Thank you, bro. God damn, you have beautiful eyes.
Thank you.
We're talking hip hop today. Fuck, marry, kill Donald Trump, Joe Biden, and Tekashi 6ix9ine.
Kill Donald.
Kill Donald.
Marry Joe.
For the money.
What was that even? Oh,
Tekashi.
Yeah.
You fuck him?
Sure.
What position?
Probably doggy, so I don't have to look at him.
Whoa. You don't want to look at him?
No.
You wouldn't look at him if he was like in real life?
I mean, I would have to.
Yeah.
But
we'll take a look at him.
How would you look at me?
Huh?
Doggy style, that's what I'm good for.
Maybe.
Well, okay. Pleasure to meet you. Well, what's your name again?
Rand. Rand. All right. Thank you.
All right.
Are you into short dudes at all?
Yeah. Height doesn't matter. Same size laying down.
Can I get your number?
Sure.
Yeah.
Pop in the middle, what's up? What's your name?
Brandon, nice to meet
Brandon.
You.
Frankie, bro.
Frankie, Brandon. Nice to meet you. We have a couple of questions for you guys about the hip-hop kind of industry. Yeah. Did you guys just see that statement about Tekashi 6ix9ine running for president? Do you think Kanye has a chance?
I mean, it's 2020. Anything could happen at this point.
I wouldn't be surprised if somebody like Tekashi was in office. But do you think he'd like snitch to China about like our fucking military plans and shit?
Oh, easily. I mean,
yeah,
that kid would fuck us.
You know, I feel like he'd just call Kim Jong-un like just to get some bread and shit.
Yeah, he's gonna get behind TikTok for sure.
Yeah, for sure. He's gonna.
I didn't want to know what the fuck.
Just more views, like whatever.
What's up, guys?
Hey, what up?
I wouldn't snitch to China, bro. Where are you from?
I'm from Philly.
A big Meek Mill fan.
Fuck yeah, Migos, chill.
Who's you? I'm from Chicago. Oh, what part?
I don't know, man. I just want to say something for you real quick, bro. This is a Mexican artist, bro. Like,
oh, you rap?
So I rap, yeah. I rap, like, I seen you, bro. You're doing your thing and stuff. And
why all the problems, bro? You're giving us a name. I was like, bro, come on.
Just to talk, you know, that we share the same ethnicity. Mm-hmm. Who's putting on for our people right now? Exactly.
Right now?
Yeah, I'll give you time. No, I'll give you time.
Dad.
I feel you,
bro. Nobody puts on for our Mexican people. The only person I could think of is probably Cap.
That's all they say, Cap G, bro. That's
But give me the last song Cap G put out. All right, so come on, man. I'm doing it for the Mexican people, you hear me?
I mean, you doing your thing.
Who do you think does more for the community, me or Lil Durk?
I'm not going to answer on that, bro, because Durk does a lot for the Chicago community. You might be doing a lot for your community, too.
You know
too.
What's Durk done for Chicago?
Yeah.
What?
I mean, you know, he just pretty much, like, spreads the message and shit.
Spreads the message?
Yeah, I mean,
how about helping the kids?
I mean, I see what you do. I respect the fact that, you know, you go to the hoods. You know, that's how I'd be if I had it like you, too. You know, like, I'm trying to get at your financial success, and you can't fault anybody for getting to that point in their career. But I think really just, you know, the point is that the taste of this mic and shit.
All right, Brandon.
You know what I'm saying? Yo, we want to see you alive, you know?
That's what
I'm
saying. You see me alive, Brandon?
I'm happy to see you, my guy.
Okay. There you have it, guys. Frankie changing the world.
Yeah. Steve, is this your liquor?
Yeah. 600, 700 bucks. So much money.
Not every day you fucking send with 6ix9ine.
Yeah, true that.
All right, ready?
All right, let's do it.
New shoes.
To what?
Yo, new friends, family, number one next week.
All right, boys. We're with 6ix9ine, and we're fucking slamming the whole bottle.
Here we go.
Oh, my God.
Holy shit.
Let's go, baby. Let's go, Steve.
That's fucked. So drunk, sometimes I post you and be like, I don't give a fuck if you don't like 6ix9ine. I love him. Because I used to work out to you all the time.
Oh, yeah.
I bench press the CUDA at least 7,000 times. I swear to God. CUDA is my bench press song. If I'm doing a PR, CUDA.
You're not fucked up at all?
Nah, he's fucked up.
No, I could drive, though. My Tesla.
Yeah, please drive.
A Tesla. All right, so boys, fucking pre-save the fuck out of Tattletales, or you're a fucking idiot moron. If you don't fucking do it, I'm gonna fucking Let's go. All right, September 4th, Tattletales. Pre-save that shit, or you're a fucking September 4th, if you don't pre-save, then you're a fucking cunt ass Tattletales, September 4th, if you don't fucking go listen to that shit, then you're a fucking cunt ass bitch! Let's go!
Steve shot a fucking banger today, boys!
I'm gonna smoke. I'm gonna smoke some weed.
Let's go! Alright, Steve, let's smoke this! Alright, let's break shit. I'm kidding, Steve. I'm kidding.
Dude. What the fuck happened last night? I don't remember shit.
You were a fucking gorilla, dude.
What happened, though? I just woke up in my bed. I wet the bed. I was naked.
Buddy, you were fucking everywhere. If 6ix9ine had a publicist, she would have fucking shot herself, man. You were fucking testing him, man.
On the plus side, we have a sick merch drop, September 14th.
Boys got absolutely tuned last night. You guys have been asking for it a lot. It's been a while since we've done our last drop, probably like 2 months, so
We're announcing it today. In 2 weeks, September 14th, fullsend.com, the September drop is going fucking live. COVID's fucking everything up and shit. What do you think about COVID?
It's as real as Caitlyn Jenner's pussy.
Some places more fucked up than others, but some of you guys are going back to school, and we really want to help you guys fucking get a lot of kills this year, whether you're in high school or fucking college, or even just going to work and shit. Get some fucking pussy in the office and shit. So we got a lot of shit. Locks for your lockers and shit. Little alarm clock. When you pump a six, set this, then be like, oh fuck, I gotta go to class and shit. We got some backpacks. Check it out on Salami. Oh yeah.
This is my favorite one. This black one's mine.
Yeah, boys, we're bringing back the lighter. We got 1,000 of them. They're all numbered on the side too, so you'll know which one you got. Make sure it's 1 of 1,000. We also got the third edition of the license plate. We did gold this time. Bringing back the Oliver print full send funnels, boys. We got the papers, we got the beer dye. No, that's fucking big. We got the cards, erasers. What's this? This is a one hitter. You wanna get a little athletic in class, get a little stoned. After class, you walk out, you're stressed, little dart holder. The send whistle. This is mainly to be used for darties only. So when Saturday comes around, you open up your pack, let everyone in your dorm know there's a fucking darty. If you see birds doing improper shotguns, get the fuck out of the party. Tuesday at 9 a.m. Brand new colors of shoddy tools. They're all metal this time. No more plastic bullshit. But yeah, 2 fucking weeks. Last time we had almost 400,000 people on the site at the time of the drop. So this drop is gonna be fucking crazy. Go to the site right now. The countdown is on. And then in 1 week, we'll reveal all this sexy shit back here. But look out for it on our Instagram stories and in the videos and shit. We're headed back to the Ozarks. Don't know why. There's gonna be a lot of send whistling going on. It's Labor Day, so.
Yeah.
New videos every Monday. Subscribe. We will see you guys next Monday. Know a nigga that'll shoot you for a tandem. If my ops is chillin' in the foreign, then my nigga shoot up the